toxic. Where's your shirt? We all in, just winning.
All Instagram posts aside, it's hard not to believe in that duo moving forward in the Dusty Cup.
The following is a first-round match in the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. Introducing first, Grizzled, the Veterans.
Well, here's a team that has had their eyes on the prestigious Dusty Cup, not just this year, but for the last 2 years. And you can see these two putting in the work, talking about strategy. They have said time and time again they believe it is their destiny to win the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, to challenge and become the next NXT Tag Team Champions. Can the Grizzled Young Veterans move on? Final quarterfinal matchup next here on NXT.
What's the Royal Rumble like? Check it. 30 men, 30 women, a spotlight. With a lot of this.
Over the top rope, feet hit the floor, you're eliminated.
And this.
Johnny Knoxville with the Rumble.
Former champion, rising star,
Hall of Famer.
And this.
Light him up, throw him over.
They end like.
Get lost in the moment.
He did it.
And the winners get.
The main event of WrestleMania.
All live from.
The Dome at America Center in St. Louis, Missouri for the first time ever.
WWE Royal Rumble Premium Live.
Back live on NXT, and earlier today, Raquel Gonzalez paid a visit from a familiar friend.
Hey. So, you have a chance to think about it?
Yes, and the answer is still no.
What? Why?
I'm just not interested, Cora.
What do I gotta do? Do I gotta lift this weight? Because I can lift this weight. I'll show you.
Don't hurt yourself. This isn't proving anything.
Look, is this about New Year's Evil?
No, this is not about New Year's Evil. Look, I've won the Dusty. I know what it takes. And as much as I despise Dakota, she knows what it takes and does whatever it takes to win.
So can I.
Look, you jumped off the top of a cage, but that was one match. The Dusty is round after round of grueling matches. I need someone I can trust. Someone who's gonna get knocked down and get right back up. And Cora, that's just not you.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Let me prove it to you.
Hey, Cora. Raquel,
easy,
stop.
Chiquita.
You don't need to do this, ladies.
Don't push me.
I'll be the first to say it. Cora Jade is really good, but she's not Raquel Gonzalez good.
Making their way to the ring, Bohdi, Hayward, and Andre Chase.
And as I mentioned before the break, the last quarterfinal matchup of the Men's Dusty Cup.
The first round has been unbelievably good. Physicality, high-flying, shock upsets. We have had it all. It is understood just how prestigious the competition is and what it will do for the careers of whichever team ends up winning.
And again, the finals taking place on February 15th. And the big news earlier today, the return of NXT Vengeance Day on February 15th. And how about that Saturday? From Saudi Arabia, the Elimination Chamber Premium Live Event.
Oh my word, what a week that is going to be. I've got to tell you, the Elimination Chamber was the most painful match of my entire career. I am so thrilled that I just watch it these days as opposed to having to get into that structure.
Well, we got a great seat for this final quarterfinal matchup. Grizzled Young Veterans taking on Chase Hayward of Chase University. And there's Andre Chase, who said once they win the Dusty Cup, enrollment, it's going to go through the roof.
Of course it will. Listen, smart people want to be associated with winners. That's why I associate with Toxic A, Santos Escobar, LA Knight. The best attract the best.
I don't think any of the individuals you just mentioned would ever say they associate with you.
You'd be very wrong, believe me. Don't associate with you, that's for sure.
Well, still to come, we will find out, speaking of Vengeance Day, the winner between Cameron Grimes, Tony D'Angelo, will meet Carmelo Hayes for the North American Championship as Andre Chase. A little bit of a teachable moment, wouldn't you say?
Impressive stuff. You know, Bohdi Hayward is all ears and all eyes right now, learning every second, soaking it in.
There you see the Chase U student section. You know, there's really like a March feel in here tonight.
Absolutely, quite the atmosphere in this building.
Andre Chase hitting on all cylinders here tonight. And making a tag, and in comes Hayward, the head of the class at Chase U.
Don't undersell the achievements of Bohdi Hayward. This audience certainly our first ever winner of a Chase U full scholarship, earned mainly for the bravery he showed in protecting Andre Chase from the deranged Harlem. Loyalty is a key attribute for the alumni of Chase U.
To advance to the semifinals, and a kick out by James Drake. And look, Grizzled young veterans, as we've mentioned, no strangers to this tournament. But they are in there with Andre Chase, who just made the tag, and this is a whole different breed of team.
Really nice chemistry, as you would expect, between the master and the student. Grizzled young veterans with more than they bargained for in this first round matchup.
Look at Chase peppering, and then a little tribute to the man himself, that being Dusty Rhodes.
That Gibson looks terrified.
Wouldn't you be? Oh, tag was made. Gibson is legal, and this is some of that uncanny ability of the Grizzled young veterans.
Some smarts. That's why they are the. Oh my word!
And over right into the shoulder breaker. Zach Gibson, who is legal, we said they've been to the finals 2 years in a row, but Wade, they haven't won.
Yeah, they've been the bridesmaids twice now in the Dusty Cup final. You must get sick of that, and they know about it. They hear the chatter, they see the snide remarks on social media. Cannot get over the line. They must be sick of hearing it by now. Well, they have a chance to fix it this year, and it starts right here tonight.
There is a bullseye now on the left shoulder of Andre Chase, and Chase trying to fight off both members of the Grizzled young veterans, but he is in the wrong part of town, and Zach Gibson looking to make him pay. Nice counter, looking for the backslide, shoulders down to go to the semis, and another kick out this time by Gibson.
Just a millimeter away there from making that tag to Bohdi Hayward. Not enough. Now he's almost going to reverse to the wall.
Whoa. Up over again goes Chase. Gibson able to counter. Oh! Look at Chase. Chase has been able to stay one step ahead of Gibson.
Andre Chase has some real technical skills, and now he's Bohdi Hayward. Prototypical athlete, former linebacker, and now he's using that explosive aggression of his head.
Looking to de-cleat the competition. And look at the straight power slam.
Looking like a young Clay Matthews in there right now. Former SmackDown referee Clay Matthews. Look that one up if you don't remember it.
Feeding off the NXT Universe. Hayward better stay focused in this matchup. Is right back up. Small distraction and then right to the throat when Zach Gibson tag was made. And Drake wiping out Andre Chase.
This is what the veterans do better than anybody. Distract and conquer.
Devastating combination offense into the cover. Grizzled young veterans advance. What an opening round battle for the Grizzled young veterans, who do advance to the semifinals for the third consecutive year. As we see an updated bracket, we mentioned quarterfinals are over, semifinals now